Did I scare you?
Yeah, you did.
You're here to find Mary, aren't you, James? Well, have you?
No. Is that why you're here, too?
She's here, isn't she? If you know where she is, tell me. I'm tired of walking.
I wish I knew.
But she said it in her letter.
What letter?
Wanna read it? But don't tell Rachel, okay?
Who's Rachel?
She was our nurse. I took it from her locker.
Laura, how old are you?
I turned 8 last week.
So, Mary couldn't have died 3 years ago. Could she really be here? Is this the quiet, beautiful place she was talking about?
Me and Mary talked a lot about Silent Hill. She even showed me all her pictures. She really wanted to come back. That's why I'm here. Maybe you'll get it if you see the other letter. The one, Mary. Huh? I must have dropped it.
Laura.
I gotta find it.
Laura!
Did I scare you?
Yeah, you did.
You're here to find Mary, aren't you, James? Well, have you?
No. Is that why you're here, too?
She's here, isn't she? If you know where she is, tell me. I'm tired of walking.
I wish I knew.
But she said it in her letter.
What letter?
Wanna read it? But don't tell Rachel, okay?
Who's Rachel?
She was our nurse. I took it from her locker.
Laura, how old are you?
I turned 8 last week.
So, Mary couldn't have died 3 years ago. Could she really be here? Is this the quiet, beautiful place she was talking about?
Me and Mary talked a lot about Silent Hill. She even showed me all her pictures. She really wanted to come back. That's why I'm here. Maybe you'll get it if you see the other letter. The one, Mary. Huh? I must have dropped it.
Laura.
I gotta find it.
Laura! Thank you.
Thank you. Are you taping again? Come on. I don't know why, but I just love it here. It's so peaceful. You know what I heard? This whole area used to be a sacred place. I think I can see why. It's too bad we have to leave. Please promise you'll take me again, James.
Mary.
So there you are, James. Did you get the letter? Did you find Mary? If not, let's get going already, okay?
Laura. Mary's gone. She's dead.
Liar, that's a lie!
No, that's not true.
She died because she was sick?
No. I killed her.
She was always waiting for you. Why? Why?
I'm sorry. The Mary you know isn't here. Sorry.
James, where are you? I'm waiting. I'm waiting for you. Please come to me. Do you hate me? Is that why you won't come? James!
That voice!
James! Please hurry!
Are you lost? I'm near. I'm waiting nearby, James. Please. I want to see you, James. Can't you hear me? James. Please, James. 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 James.
Mary's going to die? You must be joking.
You must be joking.
I'm very sorry.
But you're a doctor. It's your job to heal people. How can you just let her die?
Please, calm down. As her doctor, I promise I'll do what I can. But there's still no effective treatment for her condition.
How long does she have?
I'm afraid I'm not sure. 3 years at most. Perhaps 6 months. It's impossible to say with certainty.
You. Now you're the only one left. Maybe then I can rest. Mama, why are you running away? You're not my mama. It's you. Oh, I'm sorry.
Angela, no.
Thank you for saving me. But I wish you hadn't. Even Mama said it. I deserved what happened.
No, Angela, that's wrong.
No, don't pity me. I'm not worth it. Or maybe you think you can save me. Will you love me? Take care of me? Heal all my pain? That's what I thought. James, give me back that knife.
No, I won't.
Saving it for yourself?
Me? No, I'd never kill myself. It's hot as hell in here.
You see it too. For me, it's always like this.
I was weak. That's why I needed you. I needed someone to punish me for my sins. But that's all over now. I know the truth. Now it's time to end this. Mary?
What do you want, James?
I brought you some flowers.
Flowers? I don't want any damn flowers. Just go home already.
Mary, what are you saying?
Look, I'm disgusting. I don't deserve flowers. Between the disease and the drugs, I look like a monster. Well, what are you looking at? Get the hell out of here! Leave me alone already! I'm no use to anyone. I'll be dead soon anyway. Maybe today. Maybe tomorrow. It'd be easier if they'd just kill me. But I guess the hospital is making a nice profit off me. They want to keep me alive. Are you still here? I told you to go! Are you deaf? Don't come back! James! Wait! Please don't go! Stay with me! Don't leave me alone! I didn't mean what I said! Please, James! Tell me I'll be okay! Tell me I'm not going to die! Help me! James.
Maria, I'm finished with you.
What? But I'm what you wanted. Mary's dead. Don't you understand? She's not coming back. But I can be yours. I'll be here for you forever. I'll never hurt you like she did. So why don't you want me?
Because you're not Mary. Without Mary, I just can't go on.
Oh, James. Come on, James. You must be joking.
Mary. You look so peaceful. Forgive me for waking you. But without you, I just can't go on. I can't live without you, Mary. This town, Silent Hill. The old gods haven't left this place. And they still grant power to those who venerate them. Power to defy even death.
Thank you. Thank you.